finally, I beat stage 15 Iron Twins. So, let me show you my team. Finally, guys, I beat stage 15 Iron Twins. So, it's time to show you the build. What's up, guys? I'm Zion, and it's time to show you my team for stage 15 Iron Twins. So, let's fucking go right now. Guys, today we are at a red affinity Quan boss, that means force affinity. And this is pretty good for Geomancer, guys, because, you know, we need Geomancer or some crazy poisoner. So, in this team, this is my first team, which I beat stage 15 of some of the affinities on the Iron Twins. So, this is my team. For lead, Mitrawa, Helicat, Skatix, Vrask, and Geomancer, guys. And the team is pretty good. Mitrawa is for the lead, for the accuracy, poisons, cleanse, shoot, everything. Skatix, we use Skatix only for A1 because he is void and he have higher chance to apply decrease speed on the boss, guys. This is his only purpose. Helicat to survive 2 turns without get damage. We have Vrask for counterattack and heal this team because we need healer. And we have Geomancer for the damage, guys. So, in this team, you can change Vrask for Rector Draft. This is pretty good option, I think, and I think Rector Draft will be better for Iron Twins. Yeah, if you can change Vrask for Rector Draft, just go. And this team is full auto, guys. Now, let's go to the setup and to the speeds. Okay, this is the setup for Mitrawa. She is with good stats, I can say. Half K accuracy and crazy speed, I think. This is pretty good build for Mitrawa, I think, guys. But, you know, stage 15 is not for early game, guys. I am free to play, but I am late game. And this is the reason why I can chase these stats. Helicat is in Quan boss unkillable team, guys. This is Helicat with build and stats for unkillable. This is the setup for Helicat. We move to Skatix. We disable Aethero and A3. He gets some good speed, good amount of HP and defense and some accuracy. If you can chase him to 40,000 accuracy. We move to the Geomancer. He's not fast, but he have enough good armor and HP. We don't care for the crit damage and crit rate, and he have good amount of accuracy. This is the minimum for Geomancer. 400 is minimum for accuracy, guys. And we move to the Vrask, which is in just retaliation set, guys. And some good stats, basically. He don't have 3k armor, which is bad, but he's fast, which is to cap the crit rate. We don't care for the resistance, accuracy, and crit damage. And yeah, guys, we just click save, we click out, and we can start on full auto, guys. This is the good of this team, is fucking full auto. And we just watch, guys. I don't know why Mitrawa start with A1. What? I think they start with wrong spells, but let's see. Or they just counterattack, maybe. Yeah. Okay, you can see the brimstone. Nice, we applied. And this is not removable, that means the boss will take constantly crazy damage. Vrask is just healing everyone. Mitrawa is shielding and giving strength to the people to have chance to survive. And they will get one attack. Hey, he resisted. Fuck. And now Hellcat, I think, will place a Kyovo. Walk damage, I want to say, eh? Okay, no. Okay, they get some damage. Brask will heal them. Unkillable. Okay, Jumans apply the HP button and the boss just gets suicided. He killed himself with this team, guys. But if you want to have more safety runs, you need Rector Draft on the place on your Vras, because she will apply decrease attack and she will revive if someone just die. Okay, decrease accuracy on the boss. Hey, two. Come on, I want to see another brimstone on this boss. Oh yeah, Mithrawa shield. Yes, Katex apply the decrease speed. This is so important. You need decrease speed buff for this boss. This is fucking important. And then you need decrease stack basically. This is too important debuff for Iron Twins. But it's doable without decrease stack. The boss have brimstone, hex, poisons, decrease speed. Ooh, 3,100, I don't know. Crazy damage, guys, crazy damage. Mithrawa will make crazy damage with this mastery. I'm sure. And you need to know, Jewelmaster is not in reflex set, which is pretty crazy because most of the people endgame using Jewelmaster in reflex set, but I don't have. And this is the reason how I do it without reflex on the Jew. Oh fuck, Skatix die. But it's not something crazy. If Jewelmaster apply the HP burn, this will be clean, clean run. Oh yeah. Jewelmaster have too much stacks. GG. Plus brimstone. The boss will just die. And for first time, Skatix is dying on my runs. GG guys, fucking easy. My best time near 4 minutes, guys. And Mithrawa is doing more, is not more damage, but Mithrawa is doing crazy damage with this brimstone, guys, against Jewelmaster. Hellcat is doing the same like Vrask, and Skatix is just A1. And this is the team, guys. Pretty easy. And I'm winning every time when I fight it. I haven't failed for now with this team. I fight it 3 times or 4 today. 4 times. Yeah, with this. And I will be more 2 times. Now let's jump into the items to see the sets. And yeah, you just want, I want just to see the stats and the masters. Mithrawa, perception plus speed to chase this crazy speed right here. She is booked and the master is Eagle Eye. She don't have even War Master, guys, which is crazy. With Brimstone. You can see 1-star Brimstone. Moving to the Hellcat. Masteries of Hellcat even finish it. Booked totally. And the set is 1 speed and crit, just random pieces basically. And this is the total stats of Hellcat, and he need more armor basically. Okay, I show you 2 champs. We move to the Jewelmaster in 2 perceptions to chase some good speed plus this accuracy, guys. It's impossible for me without perception set to do this. He is booked with War Master and Phantom Touch Blessing. 3 champs, we move to the Skatix. The Master of Skatics Warmaster skills, skills his booked artifacts, random pieces with one perception. Just random pieces, guys. This is the total stats. If you want to pause, pause the video and watch them carefully. I show you three champs. Yeah, this is the Vrask. A retaliation with Immortal. This is the total stats of him. Accuracy, speed, defense, HP. He is not booked. I'm not booked anything from this. I don't think he need books. And the master is War Master, guys. And I'm missing one champ. Vrask. Skatix, Jew, Helicat, Mitrava. Okay, I'm not missing anything, guys. I think I show you the builds, masteries, setup. I think I make pretty good video how to beat stage 15 Iron Twins. And this is working on our affinities without Magic Affinity. Because Magic Affinity is just bugged. And you need crazy amount of accuracy to beat stage 15. If they fix this stage, okay, but if they hasn't fixed this right now, it's just impossible to build for free-to-play player like us. So, that's everything from this video, guys. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for my channel. Bye-bye.